The game was good. I'm happy. Winning 5-1 against a team has been growing. Vipers from the clubs here in Uganda. It wasn't easy, as you saw. The first half it was a bit hard. But tonight to score 3 games in the second half. So we are going back to planning that and see how we're going to our next game. That's the truth. When you look at my squad and those 3 big teams, there is a big difference. There is a very, very big difference. Vipers has about 8 national team players. When you look at URA, they have good senior players. So when I ask for a cup, these players won't even appear in training. So we shall be planning game to game, game to game.
Dale Sanyo, the man of the match in Piraguarero, Elanga, the team works over Kuna, Winnie Arero. I was able to get a team of people. Training, we went training, and training, we went training, and training, we went training, and training, we went 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 training,